Moving on, three people died on the spot and scores injured in a road accident at Duka Moja in Narok East. The incident occurred after a water tanker lost control and hit a Nissan matatu that was coming from Maai, Mahiu. The matatu then hit a bus that was behind it. Those injured were rushed to the Narok District Hospital for treatment. Residents say the area is a black spot for accidents and drivers are cautioned to be watchful while driving through the area and avoid speeding.
I'm going to go to the hospital.